We offer four basic degrees in the School of Medical Science. One of our programs, the Bachelor of Medical Science, is a direct entry into the Doctor of Medicine, that is, the medical program at Griffith University. The others are either the Biomedical Science, the Health Science, or the Bachelor of Medical Laboratory Science. Recently, we've been transitioning these into really employable programs so that all of our programs currently will have a career pathway out of them.
So the reason I chose Griffith University was firstly location. I live on the Gold Coast, so it's very close. And then obviously what they have offered, they offered the undergrad I want to do as well as the postgraduate that I'm hopefully looking forward at doing. So it made it easier going to a uni that's got where I want to go in the future offered in advance, so I can comfortably know that it's sitting there ready to go. The best thing about my degree is the flexibility and the opportunities I have, especially within the electives. So my second and third year were filled with both listed and free choice electives, and there is so many to choose from in so many different areas. You've got environmental, you've got nutrition, a lot more in-depth anatomy and physiology. You can go into organic chemistry. There's just so much that I could choose from. I actually struggled to pick what electives I choose because I finished soon and I just wanted to jam in as much as I could.
Some schools and some universities will tend to separate the discipline learning from the hands-on laboratory learning and practice. But what we do in the School of Medical Science is that those things are incorporated into a particular course so that you will learn the discipline knowledge that you need, and this will then be followed up with a laboratory or a tutorial that extends and applies that knowledge that you've learned. We also set our programs in a context of social and cultural capability so that we really put your deep discipline knowledge together with that social engagement, with working in the community, working in practical placements, and combining that with laboratory hands-on experience so that you come out as a very rounded graduate.
I really find the human body fascinating, and it interests me so much. So study doesn't feel like a chore because I love what I'm studying. In first year, it's hard because it was hard to gist if I'm doing too much or not enough study, but you have to take time for yourself away from uni, otherwise you just burn out way too quick. I do want to work in the healthcare system, helping people in multiple different areas, but I want to continue learning, and I think health is an area that is continuously developing, growing, and by working in health, I'm going to continue my knowledge, continue studying, continue educating myself, and I think health really suited me for that reason.